of young people hurled insults at an advancing line of riot police. Behind them, several cars burned, and a flaming propane cylinder shoots blasts of flame as high as the low-rent lowriders that line the streets. One rioter dares the police to take off their bulletproof vest. It's not likely. Two officers are already wounded, one shot in the leg.
Riots erupted in a North End neighborhood overnight, leaving two police officers injured, one shot in the leg.
We'll be right back. Look at them running, look at them kneeling, look at them breaking my windows.